शैक्षणिक व्हिडिओ मध्ये आपले स्वागत। सुधागड एज्युकेशन सोसायटीचे केया बंठिया माध्यमिक विद्यालय व एनएन पालीवाला ज्युनियर कॉलेज नवीन पनवेल सादर करीत आहे शैक्षणिक व्हिडिओ।
लेट्स लर्न कंपैरिजन ऑफ रैशनल नंबर्स। टू कंपेयर द रैशनल नंबर्स रिमेंबर फॉर एनी पेयर ऑफ नंबर्स ऑन ए नंबर लाइन द नंबर टू द लेफ्ट इज स्मॉलर दैन अदर। इफ द नंबर एंड द डिनोमिनेटर ऑफ ए रैशनल नंबर इज मल्टीप्लाइड बाय एनी नॉन जीरो नंबर देन the value of rational number does not change, it remains the same, that is a upon v is equal to a into k upon v into k, k is not equal to 0. If a upon b and c upon d are rational numbers such that a and b are positive and if a multiplied by d into b multiplied by c then a upon b less than c upon d. If a into d is equal to b into c then a upon b is equal to c upon d. If a into d greater than b into c then a upon b is greater than c upon d. If a and b are positive numbers such that a greater than b then minus a less than minus b. Let's start practice set 1.2. Compare the following numbers. First sum is minus 7 minus 2. On a number line minus 7 is to the left of minus 2. On a number line minus 7 is to the left of minus 2, therefore minus 7 is less than minus 2. Second sum is 0 minus 9 by 5. On a number line minus 9 by 5 is to the left of 0, minus 9 by 5 is to the left of 0, therefore minus 9 by 5 is less than 0. Third sum is 8 by 7, 0. On a number line, 8 by 7 is to the right of 0. On a number line, 8 by 7 is to the right of 0. Therefore, 8 by 7 is greater than 0. write down these sums in your notebook. 4. Let's learn comparison of rational numbers. To compare the rational numbers, remember, for any pair of numbers on a number line, the number to the left is smaller than other. If the number and the denominator of a rational number is multiplied by any non-zero number, then the value of rational number does not change. It remains the same. That is, A upon B is equal to A into K upon B into K. K is not equal to 0. If A upon B and C upon D are rational numbers such that A and B are positive, and if A multiplied by D into B multiplied by C, then A upon B less than C upon D. If A into D is equal to B into C, then A upon B is equal to C upon D. If A into D greater than B into C, then A upon B is greater than C upon D. If A and B are positive numbers such that A greater than B, then minus A less than minus B. Let's start practice set 1.2. Compare the following numbers. First sum is minus 7 minus 2. On a number line, minus 7 is to the left of minus 2. On a number line, minus 7 is to the left of minus 2. Therefore, minus 7 is less than minus 2. Second sum is 0 minus 9 by 5. On a number line, minus 9 by 5 is to the left of 0. Minus 9 by 5 is to the left of 0. Therefore, minus 9 by 5 is less than 0. Third sum is 8 by 7, 0. On a number line, 8 by 7 is to the right of 0. On a number line, 8 by 7 is to the right of 0. Therefore, 8 by 7 is greater than 0. Write down this sums in your notebook. 4. फोर्थ सम इज माइनस फाइव बाय फोर वन बाय फोर वी नो दैट अ निगेटिव नंबर इज ऑलवेज स्मॉलर दैन पॉजिटिव नंबर देयरफॉर अ निगेटिव नंबर इज ऑलवेज स्मॉलर दैन पॉजिटिव नंबर देयरफॉर माइनस फाइव बाय फोर इज लेस दैन वन बाय फोर फिफ्थ सम इज फोर्टी अपॉन 29, 141 upon 29. In this sum, denominator same. Therefore, we compare numerators. Here, the denominator is same. Let's compare numerators forty one. Forty is less than 141. Therefore, 40/29 is less than 141/29. Students, you solve sixth sum. Now we will take seventh sum. 15/12, 7/16. Here, denominators are different. So, first we make denominators same. Therefore, 15/12 is equal to 15/16 / 12/16 is equal to 15/16. We get 240 and divided by 12/16, we get 192. Next, 7/16 is equal to 7/12 divided by 16/12. Therefore, 7/12 we get 84 and 16/12 we get 92. Here 240 upon 192 and 84 upon 192. Here denominators become same. Therefore, we compare numerators 240, 84. 240 is greater than 84. Therefore, 240 अपॉन 192 इज ग्रेटर दैन 84 अपॉन 192, देयरफॉर 15/12 इज ग्रेटर दैन 7/16.
आपले हक्काचे मराठी चॅनल रायगड ओवी न्यूज चॅनल सदैव आपल्यासोबत. रायगड ओवी न्यूज चॅनल नेहमी पाहत रहा, लाईक करा, सबस्क्राईब करा आणि बेल आयकनवर क्लिक करायला विसरू नका.